You see that tree over yonder?
Oh, it's a darling, darling little tree.
You see that feller hanging from that tree?
Oh, I do indeed.
You want to know why we hung that feller from that tree?
Was he a horse thief? A bank robber?
No, worse. He was a pansy. No kidding.
When they ask, are there fairies in Manhattan? I say hi, simply hi. When I'm skipping down the street and I see two big old feet, I say hi, simply hi. But if in a park that's shady, I find out I'm with a lady, I say bye, simply bye. Behave.
You're not a Nance at all, right?
That doesn't necessarily mean I'm a bad person.
Evening, Mr. Moss.
So what happened?
To what?
To the guy.
What guy?
The guy at Niagara Falls.
Niagara Falls!
I always liked
Philadelphia.
How come?
No S's.
Excuse me, sir. Do you have any nuts?
No.
Do you have any dates?
If I had nuts, I'd have dates.
Why? A guy can't even say two simple words like Niagara.
These men have called me vile names.
No.
Yes, but other than that, Mrs. Lincoln, how do you like our show?